Bonsoir, mes amis. Vous allez bien? I've been brushing up on my French kissing. How are you? I am so happy to be here. You don't even know. Today's my lucky day because I found 20 bucks. Woo! Canadian. And isn't that fun when you find money? Yeah, it was just like sitting there in my bra. In nickels. And I immediately checked the other cup and I found out that I was flat broke. I'm so glad you got that. Today, I got a massage. Don't you love getting a massage from the bellhop? I love that. I got a massage because I tried to do yoga and I got in so much pain. I did yoga because my friend Bobby said, when you do yoga, you reach a higher level of consciousness. It's a lot easier just to drink and then get your leg behind your neck like that. Trust me, I know. I'm in so much pain. Is there a doctor in the house? My mother wants me to marry you. Then I got the massage, and this woman really hurt me. I said, what are you doing? She goes, I'm attacking your pressure points, right? So I gave her my parents' address. And a tip, because they want me to get married. My dad really wants me to get married, because he wants me to stop using his name. Wendy. And at this point, he thinks I'm Ellen. You know, Ellen, yeah. I mean, I like Ellen and I watch her show in the closet with my girlfriend, but I'm not a lesbian, but I practice just in case. I swear, and I don't mean that bicycle rider. Actually, my love life is like a fairy tale. It's grim. I want a sensitive guy. I want a guy who will cry when I hit him. No, I never hit a man if you're awake. Actually, younger guys have been approaching me lately, woo, and asking me to buy them alcohol. And I feel like I'm in high school. I should have married my high school sweetheart. You know, I had a typical high school romance. You know, I was a cheerleader and he was on the faculty. And he had, go Mr. Jameson. Before the cops catch you. I had no chance of marrying my last boyfriend. We still talk though, we reminisce about the good old day. And he was very, at the end he wanted a long distance relationship. Yeah, he told me to go to hell. I don't know why he didn't just marry me. You know, I am 37. I'm at my sexual peak and my credit limit. And I think at this point, the hands on my biological clock are giving me the finger. I don't know.